All right, mini SOB here. Another video. Man, I'm putting these things up left and right. They're mostly crap because I'm just playing the computer uneasy. But I'm learning the game, and I'm just kind of in love with this spearhead mod. It doesn't seem that balanced. I mean, that's pretty bad, but... I can't say that it's not for sure balanced. It just doesn't seem that way after using all the factions at least once. Alright, I did one before with this Ost, so let's go with the next one. The Leicht, whatever the hell.
Our headquarters has been improved. We can now build light mechanized infantry.
Some other guys, Romanians, Italians, and it's really weird. The extra stuff you get to do with the... Yeah, I don't know. It's really cool, man. It just makes the Americans seem like not only so simplistic, but just so underpowered. You know, the British have this artillery. I mean, I'll do some of these too, but... I really like this. I really like the Wikinger too. I have some videos of that. It just seems like there's more options in this, but it does not seem nearly as balanced. That's just my, what I'm seeing so far, but that's not 100% accurate necessarily, it's just what I'm noticing.
Alright.
Volks Grenadiers. This we could for reinforcements. You know, I'm gonna try using this truck because it works for reinforcing, and up on the front lines that might come in very handy as long as it doesn't get blown up. Plus, guys could fight from it. Okay, so it looks like
pioneers reporting objective captured.
Looks like I have a bunch of vehicle stuff and I do have a bomb.
Okay. 222.
So, let's see what I can build here. Excuse me.
Grenadiers ready.
Enemy troops
attacking. We have a fresh grenadier squad.
These guys do not have grenades. Come on. They charged at me. God damn it.
Grenadiers reporting.
Get in that truck, fool. Alright, let's get this phase one thing going, because I can't do much without phase one.
Ready for action.
We're going here.
Move orders received. On the move.
Jesus, these guys are slow. They are slow as shit.
A squad of pioneers has arrived.
Hey, pioneers.
Complete.
Build me this.
We have construction work to do.
Yes?
The mines. We're gonna go in and try to take this
field.
It
will be ours.
Where's my truck?
We've done it!
We are under attack! On us!
Contact!
Moving!
Ah, there's guys up inside the...
Move orders received.
Okay, so these guys can't fight from inside the truck, apparently.
Orders received. We're taking fire!
Orders! Grenadiers moving!
We will take it for you!
forcing losses upon us. Enemy is attempting to steal our sector. An infantry squad has been killed.
Lost my truck. So really, I don't know what the big differences between the Volks and the standard Grenadiers. They seem...
You found something?
This is a nice similar. A new Grenadier squad is ready.
I used to teach mathematics.
One of the bad things, there we go. Now I can get some weapons going.
We are being outfitted with new...
On the way!
Pioneer squad!
An officer is awaiting orders.
Lieutenant Colonel, at your
command. Oh, nice.
He's hit!
Advance on the position.
We've been promoted, but does that include a pay raise?
That's sure an idiot!
Why are they not in that tower like I told them ago?
Did they get me? Our brave infantry is dying.
Officer reporting.
You need something built? Blown up?
Where was my truck? I'll fix this truck.
Grenadiers, it is time to go.
Ivan won't know what hit him now that we have MG42s.
That should help. 90th Africa Division Squad. I don't know what the advantage is here. It's one extra guy in the squad. MP40s. Experienced. General purpose. Okay, so they're experienced troops. Alright, I guess that's...
The machine and gewehr team is awaiting orders.
Los!
We have ground to cover. Let's go!
They took my truck! They took my goddamn truck!
We are ready! It's moving! Time for the fatherland!
Go, go, go! Yes, go, go!
Panzer Grenadiers standing by!
I need to stack these guys. I need to...
Moving. Tear that MG down. We're moving.
Shoots in here.
Moving. One foot after the other, Kinder.
Oh, they made it back.
Awaiting orders.
And I could pick one of these clowns. I guess I'll go with...
We have been granted access to superior arms and soldiers.
We have G43s. Now we can kill...
Officer reporting!
Pioneer squad!
Infantry assault! Leave him! He's dead!
Stop there, I mean... Oh, I got a sniper too.
Infantry can march double time at your command. Camouflage can now be used to ambush the enemy. Ambush camouflage now available.
The truck was a horrible disaster. Yes. Now they could do rudimentary repair too. That's pretty cool. Alright, we better get... What is this? That would be nice. Ammunition gain of 10%.
Yeah? Machine gun squad.
I don't know, I think they can only come through here. I'd really like to take this base.
That ground belongs to us now.
Lieutenant Kurt, get
down. Our headquarters has been improved. We can now build light mechanized infantry.
Pioneers ready for anything! Move out, pioneers!
Officer reporting! All right, men, forward! Standing by!
MG element ready! On the move!
Pioneers awaiting orders. Inside, man the windows.
I await your orders, Commandant.
Liberate that point, men. Move! Take that point for Germany!
Ready!
Lieutenant Colonel, at your command.
Can't I use this? Because I don't know what to do.
Readying command and repair post.
I have been promoted!
Kill that guy.
To support us.
What is this? They have us eating dirt!
This hurts.
Yeah! What do you need? Break contact!
Our soldiers are trained to advance rapidly.
Why can't they get in here?
Officer reporting.
Shooting at my crew!
Tank in flames!
Camouflage can now be used to ambush the enemy.
These guys have an anti-tank, right? Except for my pioneers, who obviously won't. guess what I should probably do is be in my base building more stuff, huh? Don't protect the other side either.
You need fire support?
Bereit! Los!
I hear him working on it.
We're leaving! Action! Take cover! Attacking!
The peck gun is ready for orders.
What doesn't kill you?
Stuka bombers ready for orders.
Promoted.
Taking enemy sector. Nice to
meet you. Heal food.
What do you need?
My pants are firing on us.
Ready, make it big.
This guy's pissed.
Back here.
Receiving new. It will be done. Heading to location.
Let's try this.
Squad, ready, retreat.
I guess we still have ammo left. That's closest. Do everyone a Panzerfaust. Nice. These guys are kind of useless.
Squad, shut it! We are receiving new orders!
Nothing like a trek through the countryside. I just wish it wasn't this country.
Kurt was on guard duty.
We have contact! MG support standing by!
Pioneers ready for assignment.
You need something built? Or blown up?
Yeah, sure, that'd be great.
We have construction work to do. You want something?
Oh, you gotta plant that directly on the enemy stuff.
A fresh mortar crew has arrived.
Nice. Recognize assault, ambush.
Granatwerfer team. We will relocate.
Squad, walking around. When do we get to the shooting?
We can now commandeer structures for use as command posts.
We have small arms fire!
Pioneers!
Get in there!
Our opponents are seizing a sector.
Yeah, that's not good.
MG-42 team is ready for action.
Machine gun squad.
That's actually why I started building the MG-42 squad.
Get moving, squad. Forward. MG squad on the move.
Ready for action.
We have been assigned fresh Panzergrenadiers.
Let's go.
Pioneers ready for anything.
Let's go and see.
Enemy action.
Oh, I took that hole. I didn't know what would be here. At least there's some guys working on it.
Our line of sight has doubled.
Why can't the five-man crew get into any of this stuff?
Now we can see twice as far.
Last gear.
Yeah, yeah, up and to the left.
Build a road.
Throw it! They are fucked now!
Our renovated HQ is ready, and heavy tanks are now available.
Small arms fire!
A squad of pioneers has arrived.
Enemy troops have opened up!
Awaiting orders.
Building tank factory.
Waiting orders. Half-track is moving. Good. He's total to the Hose.
MG-42 is taking losses.
And he's moving.
We
nothing to stop heavy armor though. If they come at me with heavy armor at this point, I'm in trouble. I guess not anymore.
Kaput!
Pioneer squad!
Get that PTRS! Taking fire!
You need it direct fire?
It's a cool map. I'm trying to think of how I...
Tear that tube down, we're moving!
Nothing like a trek through the countryside. I just wish it wasn't this country.
On the move!
New anti-tank gun has arrived.
I await your order.
Ready! We're moving to the other guy's territory.
Lieutenant Colonel, at your command. That point is our objective. Take it.
Enemy infantry is engaging us. Yeah?
Ready!
Pack crew is ready. Pack acknowledges.
See, the hills make such a difference here.
I used to teach
mathematics. Alright, well, this stupid thing's in the way.
You need something built? See if that vehicle still runs!
I don't like it.
Half-tracker waiting on moving out!
I don't like that at...
They're taking fire! Promoted! We need orders!
Squad, shut it! We are receiving new orders!
Enemy forces are securing our territory. Pioneers ready for assignment.
Pioneers here.
That is in need of repair, Pioneers.
Squad, shut it. We are received.
Acknowledged.
Okay, you softies. Give your piggies a rest.
Under attack!
has dealt us a blow.
Oh, Piazza. There's one crawling here. I didn't even see him. Must have been that same Piazza squad. Come on, guys. Are you serious?
A promotion! Yeah, boy. Danke.
Got this bastard!
Go!
Where's that other thing here?
Half track awaiting orders!
Get that other broke.
Rolling!
Vehicles operating at maximum speed.
Oh, I didn't even know I had these guys here.
Half-track ready!
So I did the reinforce.
Half-track has arrived.
Reinforcing.
Move out, men.
Guess it doesn't work if you're not a Brit. Damn.
Yeah?
I await your orders, Commandant.
Half track awaiting order. Driver, get us there. Half track ready.
I thought that all half tracks came with.
We copy orders.
Yeah. Guys inside. There's no one inside this. Soon will be. Got more regular guys.
A fresh officer has arrived.
Lieutenant Colonel, at your command.
Half track awaiting orders.
Get in the half-track, go!
Now we see twice as far! Half-track is under fire!
Vehicles can be ordered to break through enemy lines, Commander.
Leichter Panzerspähwagen reporting. Scout car rolling out. Yeah, we need a bus at our disposal.
Careful, that's a...
Stuka is dive bombing.
Come on, Stuka, dive bomb these fuckers.
We keep getting better and better.
Nice. That's weird, I didn't see the plane.
Spotted, we are available.
Scout car awaiting orders. Move orders received.
Seems like that's definitely the better tank.
Lieutenant Colonel, at your command. Squad, Double time! Move!
Gut! He's total tot to Hose!
Then he laughed and told me who he was.
Yeah?
Gave me a bottle of schnapps.
Capturing objective. Officer reporting! We have ground to cover! Let's go!
Okay, so you gotta use this guy. Don't I have any more engineers?
You want something?
HMG here.
We have a new Panzer IV.
778604 is taken.
Pack here. AT gun here.
A squad of pioneers has arrived.
Pioneers ready for anything!
Stuka bombers available at your directive.
Wait. Why can't they build a forward command bunker?
We have construction work to do.
Half-track ready!
Your orders, Commandant.
Yeah?
Lieutenant Colonel, at your command.
Ready. Done.
Oh, you gotta be in an HQ territory.
Officer reporting!
That kinda sucks.
Squad!
Stuka bombers fueled and ready to go.
Start, the sooner we finish. I await your orders, Commandant.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, this comes with armor skirts, nice.
We have asked for an MG-42. We will get there. Half track ready, rolling.
Rocket launcher, pretty nice. Walking Stuka, I guess. I mean, one thing they definitely need to patch is how bad these guys are at shooting the ground. I mean, don't even bother shooting at it. If I target you, you should move up to where you can hit it.
We have a fresh half track at our disposal.
Oh shit, get in.
We have a forward structure under attack.
I don't understand still why these guys can't fit into a nest. There's only four of them. They still can't go up there.
Squad, ready to move.
Our bunker can now accommodate an MG-42.
Officer, liberate that point, man. Move.
Moving to take location.
Moving out.
I await your orders, Commandant. Squad, shut it. We are receiving new orders.
But those things break down all the time.
The area has been secured. Good work. Lieutenant, advance on the position.
Standing by! Panzer 4 moving! target! We've run out of handgun! On move, driver, move! Get moving!
Stuka bombers in the air!
That's a force standing by! Acknowledged!
Officer reporting. Squad, double time. Move.
Back to the great outdoors.
Heading to location. Lock down that sector and watch the perimeter.
Everyone outside.
Hands are grenadiers.
It's as good as ours.
That's right, they can do rudimentary repairs.
Half track awaiting orders.
It's got all that shit.
Driver, get us there! Half-track ready! Firing rockets!
Yeah, these Germans are a hell of a lot more fun to play.
Evading fight, get in there!
Infantry rested and ready to advance rapidly.
I like
rapidly.
How mortar teams can fit into these bunkers, fortified trenches too.
Pack here.
Ready for bombing mission.
Can't do it without vision. That's all right.
I'm glad we still
so
have
I can afford these Hungarians yet.
Try eating your pants
on. The Romanians.
It's ready to use.
Don't think they pop out of buildings because I tried. This.
Mechanized assault group on the field.
It's a mechanized assault. Look at this. Oh man, this is great.
Pioneers ready for anything! Climb in the half track.
Panzer IV, ready. We will be retrofitted with an MG-42.
Do the link command, that's one thing I definitely miss.
Rolling!
Pioneers! Get that prepared immediately!
I await your orders, Commandant.
Squad! Okay, you softies! Give your piggies a rest!
Our machine gun turret has been installed!
It's done.
Nice.
You need something? Moving Panzer IV to new location.
Rescue. Naya, up to the left.
Break out the shovel!
Enemy contact!
Panzer 4! Panzer 4 displacing!
On our way!
Yes? Moving!
So the British don't have their artillery set up, I guess.
Panzer 4, ready!
This thing has supervision.
Scout car, rolling out.
There we go, that's what I wanted.
Stuka will bomb the target.
We need to get rid of that, for sure. Okay, what do I build out of this heavy factory here?
Taking infantry fire!
A command tank. I'm running out of money.
I cannot rise in the ranks much higher.
Hard track ready.
Pioneers here. Get down
to
half track.
Where the hell did I put him into a house?
Ready for orders. They have a real chance against German steel.
They have no chance against German steel. They should have known better. Oh, the Stuka didn't do jack shit.
One less enemy of the fatherland.
Squad, shut it! We are receiving new orders!
Good! Here's the Tal Tote Hose!
Forward!
Panzerwerfer is ready for action!
Wasn't enough.
Did
some damage. Where are my Hungarians?
We now control the area.
I don't even need this. Let's get out of here.
Outside. Walking around.
Officer, might as well get out.
When do we get to the shooting? All right, men, forward.
On the wall. I have brother whatever.
Hilfsfilliger.
Well, that's fun. I played around with these guys. Got a kind of a cool feel for them. Really like them.
Desert MG down, we're moving.
Yeah, it's insane how powerful they feel compared to like the Americans. Like I said, I think it's really cool. I'm just not. Excuse me, buddy. Oh, my mouse died. Change out mice. But I don't know. I'm going to have to go back and play as them again. And I mean, I've barely, like I said, scratched the surface with some of the other factions, but it's, it just really seems like, you know, there's just, I don't know. You don't have all the same artillery options. You don't have just a lot of the stuff. That's a cool mouse, by the way, the Logitech. Was it the 930 or 970 or... thing lasts like 36 or 40 hours. What is this? Oh, this has a cool picture. I guess it doesn't do anything special. But yeah, anyway. It's, thing's awesome. Lasts like 36 hours without recharging it. And I'm playing on a 70-inch high-def TV. I don't sit at a computer.
You have a rocket target?
It's not for me. I'm on the couch. 70-inch screen.
Rockets away!
Production upgrade accomplished.
Half-track ready.
It's all wireless stuff, so... Alright, well I could easily finish this. I just wanted to see if there was anything else cool to build. I guess for the Hungarians, you just get the, or the Romanian thing, you just get the battle group. But it's still a pretty cool thing. It would be kind of cool if all of them had some kind of call-in.
Panzer IV is ready for battle.
Into like extra stuff, but I never really need it. Just to find that I'm always needing manpower. And you can engineers.
Squad, shut it! They're receiving new orders.
That is a good kill
to move.
They can't build like just a regular observation post like the Battlefield or Company Heroes 1. But I've put it on these things and it doesn't seem to improve the manpower at all. So I don't... It says it does. Like, just to be sure.
Pioneers awaiting orders.
Okay. Here we go. Generates manpower income and secures the sector when placed on a territory point. Additional 5% manpower per minute. Alright, so here's a standard one. Put this, I'm making 100 manpower per minute.
We need ammunitions cache.
Still says 100. So, I don't know if that's a glitch? Or what?
Ready.
But it still says 100. It says additional 5%, not an additional 5, so... I don't know. Anyway, yeah, a lot of fun. These guys are super kick-ass. They're more fun to play than the standard wear mock that I used to play, you know, that's on Company Heroes 1. I mean, these guys so far have just been super fun to play. Lots of cool stuff. They seem, I'm not going to say necessarily overpowered, but they definitely have a lot of options.
We need some reconnaissance.
You know. Come on,
you found something?
I just want to see if this goes up. And one more thing I want to try too is this destroy cover thing. I mean, I have 1,200 munitions. And I know manpower goes down as you build troops.
Pioneers here. Munitions cache ready to go.
Although it seems to be going over quick. I can't be sure. We're gonna destroy this. Run away! You stay that close? Oh, that's not bad. Alright, let's throw this fucking Galagoon. Oh, you gotta throw it outside this? Can they throw it that far?
Good work, crew! That's a kill!
Throw the Galagoon! Oh, Jesus, I guess you were too close. Anyway, that's that. Lots of fun. Now I got to use the Romanians and the Italian backup guys, and they're both cool. Very different. I mean, getting that battle group was, what, $600, and it gave me two groups of soldiers and a, you know, Panzer IV. That's not too bad. Alright. Man, that is just so damn cool. Alright, I'm gonna do more. I'm just having so much damn fun with it. I wanna see like all the cool crap. I mean, I guess once I go through the three extra, because what is there, 8 commanders they give you? So once you go through the, you know, each of them, Hungarian, Romanian, then Italian or whatever they are, then I guess at that point you've kind of seen that. Because I'm really interested to see what else there is. But it's just... like, that was definitely an armor doctrine. And it even said it was, so, I mean, they had a lot of tank options. No super tank, though. The last, the Osteer, whatever, not there, was whatever the hell it was, the Ost, they were able to build the Elephant. I mean, that's pretty deadly. So, they couldn't build any super tank with this. They just had a lot of tanks. Kind of reminded me of, like, Blitzkrieg mod. Just Blitzkrieg, you know, the normal Blitzkrieg, yeah. Although they didn't have a bunch of specialty pop-up soldiers or anything, so I guess none of them are really like the old ones, they're just little pieces of it. But alright, cool, thanks for watching, I'm having tons of fun, I'll put some more up, and I hope somebody else has enjoyed this or learned something or maybe wanting to possibly get into Spearhead after watching this. Into any of these mods. All right, cool, man. Thanks.